What's up, everybody? This is Bradley from Helium 10, and today's tool that we're going to talk about is black box and the newer feature that we have that allows you to filter out variation count. So first of all, why would you ever want to filter this out? Well, maybe you don't even like to use variations in your listing, so you want to search for products that do not have any variation, or it's just a single ASIN. So if you look here under advanced filters, it's right here, variation count minimum and max. So maybe you want to put one for the max. You want to look for high selling items, so selling at least 1,000. And let's go ahead and type socks. We're looking for some socks where they don't have size variations, they don't have color variations. And let's see what comes up here. So while this is running, keep in mind too that you might want to do something on the flip side, and we can go ahead and do that too, which is look for items that do have variation. Like maybe you are wanting to sell socks, and so you want to, you know, you have to have color options. You want to see what other sellers are doing that have a lot of options. So now we just went into here and looked for socks, one variation, and look at the results here. It came with 52 products. And let's go ahead and just pull one of these up. 10-pack cushion women's athletic socks. So I would click here, and just to verify, you can see how this is, there are no variations. This is just one single item. So that is one way you can use it. But as I said, we can go on the opposite side. And let's say, hey, I have some socks. I wanted to be selling at least 500 units. But now let's go ahead and keep it at 1,000. But I want something that is selling at least 10 different variations. Maybe they're sizes, maybe they're colors or whatever, but I know my socks has a lot of variations. Can I sell on Amazon with a lot of variations? Is anybody really killing it and selling over 1,000 that has my business model? So let's go ahead and run that search. Well, that was a quick one. Wow, over 200 products were found. So let's take a look at one of these. As you can see, this person's monthly sales is over 4,000, and we click on it, and you can see all the different variations. This person has over 10 variations, just like we had. They have size, they have color and design. So this one gave me this option. So again, whether you want to limit your results to something that has only one variation or no variations, or if you want to look at items that have tons of variations because you know your product that you want to do has one, make sure to use this new filter right here in black box called variation count. Hope you guys keep crushing it. We'll see ya.